Mission has ended. Would you like to save this personality, Mr. Afton?
Yes. I would like to save the personality on the hard drive.
Project Malheur successfully saved onto hard drive.
Let's see what's going on above ground. A beautiful day to start this final plan and kill more kids.
Thank you. As the sun sets, so also does another chapter in the saga of love lost between Vlad and his distressed mistress. Can they be reconciled? Can their love rise again? That and more happening now.
Clara, the baby isn't mine.
It is Vlad. They had trouble catching him in the nursery today.
So what? Lots of kids get hyper and run around and stuff.
They had to knock him out of the air with a broom.
I have to go.
They're going to dock your paychecks.
They can't do that. I'm a vampire. I don't get paychecks.
You work the graveyard shift at the Fry Me Taco. Don't lie to me.
Oh, the humanity. When will the heartbreak end? When will these two ships passing in the night rekindle their long-lost love? Tune in tomorrow to find out. As the moon rises, so also rises the tension between scorned lovers.
Clara is not my baby.
Vlad, you suck.
Wait, was that a vampire joke? That was so lame, Clara, like I haven't heard that a million times.
Okay, well, how's this? I'm taking the car.
The joke's on you. It's a rental.
Well, the joke's on you. I set the thermostat to 90 before I left.
Good, I like it warm.
Good. I also set the house on fire.
How will it all end? The passion, the tension, the intrigue.
Thank you.
tomorrow for the exciting conclusion.
Thank you.